Side to center, taken away by Lowry. Lowry on a shorthanded breakaway. And a save by Gustafson.
Nice move there by Lowry. Slipped it through the feet, but comes out the other side.
Lowry delivers a heavy hit. Hartman for Spurgeon. He scores! Jared Spurgeon on the power play has Minnesota in front. Morrissey had it knocked away by Steele. Kaprizov in for Minnesota. Kaprizov drops. Zuccarello scores! It trickles through the pads of Hellebuck. And Minnesota has a two-goal lead.
And the Wild able to take advantage of a turnover in the neutral zone of by the Winnipeg Jets. Kirill Kaprizov comes up with that loose puck and uses his speed to enter the zone right here. And he knows exactly who's behind him. And he knows he's a lefty. That's going to go right on his forehand. And that one squirts right through Connor Hellebuck's equipment there. Big heavy shot there by Zuccarello, who's been absolutely on fire. We talked about him off of the open, how he's shooting the puck a lot more. He could have.
Zuccarello jumps out of the box. The Wild are back to full strength. Zuccarello has Goodrow driving the net. Center. Goodrow scores! What a feed by Matt Zuccarello just out of the penalty box. And Goodrow continues his scoring surge for Minnesota. The Wild lead it 3-1.
Matt Zuccarello, fresh as a daisy, sitting in the penalty box for a couple minutes, able to pick the pocket of Pionk. Watch the sauce over the defenseman's pads. Lands right on Freddie Goudreau's blade, flat as could be, and beats Hellebuck on the far side. I'd mentioned earlier about Connor Hellebuck, great goaltender for sure, stopping the first puck, but does not move side to side very well and could not get over.
Unable to hold, Goudreau to Boldy, across for Walker. Walker looking and scores into the empty net. His first in the NHL, and Minnesota may have delivered the knockout punch. It's 4-1.
Well, that's got to feel good if you're Sammy Walker. First goal in the National Hockey League. When he talks to his grandkids about that, it'll be a breakaway against Connor Hellebuck, but it's an empty net goal. They count the same the other way.